first video, and now I'll tell you how to make bookmarks. So for that, you will need some sheets, colorful sheets, a scissor, glue gun, craft material so that you can decorate your bookmark. And at the end, you have to need some markers or a pencil. So let's begin. So first of all, you have to take a square sheet for bookmark, and now follow the steps. So first of all, you have to cut the square sheet, and then you have to fold like this, and now you have to fold this and then this so that you can see here the crease, and now you can fold this and now make the crease here. Now you have to take this and put this inside. Make sure that they both are gonna equal. So here, this will look like this. Now decorate the bookmark with the help of marker, sketch pen. Now you can write the quotation over here on the white part of the bookmark. So now I'll write here a one quotation that is related to books. Here I'll write the quotation as you see in the video. Now I want to decorate my bookmark. So for that I'll need googly eyes, paste the eyes. So now I want to make a tongue. So for that I need a pink sheet and cut out the tongue. So now I have to paste this tongue over here. Now my bookmark is ready. Dun, dun, dun. So just like this, you can make many types of bookmarks. Some of are shown here. Thank you. also make a bookmark with the help of ice cream sticks. So now you never face any problem when you forget your chapter which you read. You can mark this. Like this. And in the end, you also mark like this. So, thank you for watching my video. Hope you like it. Subscribe my channel.